What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, guys. So today we are playing Flashing Light. We changing it up, guys. We want to try bringing this game back. It's been a while since we played it, so let me know in the comment section if you'd like to see more of Flashing Lights, where you can play as firefighter, EMS, and local police department. So right now we're playing at with the paramedics here in the game. This is the vehicle we'll be driving today. We'll be looking at it later and showing you the features of the vehicle as well, guys. So it's really awesome. This is the firehouse. There's no engines in here right now. Yes, all the trucks are out there on the call. So they did added some more updates to this game. Have a full locker room now. Waiting area, and you have where you can change roles, so you can change different roles. You know, so you can select your vehicle. Let's go look at upstairs, guys. Let's check it out. So still empty, not really much, but you have more briefing rooms, and I guess this will be a brief room. A pole they haven't put in yet. So still a work in progress. This is the unstable version. Just getting more calls, guys. I'm gonna ignore them right now. Locker room. Locker room. So yeah, game is still being updated. Let's see what's here. Okay, you have the relax room, TV, couple couches. Not bad. Not bad at all. All right. Yeah, guys, we haven't played this in a long time, so. Bear with me on the balcony. Take a smoke break. Look at the people outside, etc. You can do all that. You're in the gunshot room. I'll ignore those. All right, guys, let's go and look at the trucks. Alright, so if you have open it up, have your stretcher, your medic bag, everything like that. So you have your medic bag, stretcher, fracture kit, you can all utilize. And you can walk with your medic bag as well, if need to be. You have a defibrillator. If you need to start a heart, you can always use that as well. And you have a fire extinguisher, traffic cones, road flares, and spare tires. It's all a perfect X wheel. Oh, yep. You can grab the stretcher, guys. Here's the stretcher. If you need to put a patient on a stretcher. Got my stretcher right here, need to be. Go ahead and put it back. Kind of slow glitching on me, guys. I don't know. Okay. Random guy walking inside the fire. That's weird. Alright, so let's take a look at the lightning inside the. Let's see. Siren. responding to this vehicle accident at 1735. So we'll go ahead and respond. Not breathing, no pulse. I'm gonna have to need the defibrillator too. Inspect to see. No pulse, so we need to. Okay. Perform CPR on him. Who's the defibrillator? All right. Need the defibrillator, guys. Let's get that technical defibrillator. Let's check his heart and stuff. Neck collar just in case. And I need to grab this defibrillator, guys. Let's grab it again. Check his EKG again, guys. Let's see. Alright, got a steady heartbeat. He's fracture kit to stabilize the wound. Let's get that one. Drop it. Thank you. Where is our needed fracture kit? Do I have it in the vehicle, guys? Oh my god. Transfer from back of the hospital and load and deliver him to the hospital. Okay. So we'll load him up and we'll take him to the hospital. I'm gonna have to call transport on this person. Cause she messed me up by parking so close. Pulse foul. So she's breathing. Everything seems fine. May have some fractures or pulse foul. Okay. Everything looks good. Use fracture kit. All right, we're gonna need a fracture kit, guys. Stabilizing one. Mission clear. Let me know, guys, in the comment section, guys, what you think about flashing lights playing as EMS. Let me try to do some firefighter as well and police department. So let me know what you all think about this. Nope. Oh, I want to hit and run. Nope. I don't want to respond now. I think I'm all clear. Firefighter's job, okay. Anybody else is in the car? Responding to a hit and run. Respond code 3. Woo! blocking off the traffic. Let's inspect the person. We got to hit and run and close my vehicle. All right. I don't have my stretcher, guys, because so she's conscious. Pulse found. Responding to an unconscious person at 29 36. Need my medic bag. Let me get my medic bag out. Come on. It's a little glitchy. The game is a little glitchy. No, not bad so far. No pulse. I need my defibrillator. Sorry, I can't talk. Got a fracture as well, so let's go ahead and perform CPR on the unconscious male. shock him. And we have a pulse. We need a pressure kit to stabilize the wound, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Damn, I need a traffic. I need a better traffic control. Back to the truck. Alright guys, this is going to do it. Currently be doing this for 33 minutes. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Flashing Lights, guys. Be sure to leave me some comments down below. Let me know what you think. Subscribe to the channel, guys. It's been fun. It's been real. I appreciate all the love and support you guys have been showing me, guys. I need to stop saying guys anyway, but yeah. So let me know if you like this video. Hopefully it was interesting for you guys to see. Said it again. So let's head back to the fire department and we will get up out of here. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it. Today's episode of Flashing Lights. Let me know if you loved it. Hope that you did. Leave me some comments. Like this video and be sure to subscribe to the channel. Again, this is Warrior Patrol and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.